About coming to green this time. Left side on the restart.
All right.
Pit road is closed.
NBS Trucks, Daytona Road, hour and a half race, 10 incident limit. So it's battle of survival here.
And this is where my nightmare started last night.
Alan get wrecked before the start on a flat one.
I guess you can short your fuel by about 2 gallons if you want, but it's really not worth it.
I triple checked to make sure there wasn't a standing start.
Trevor Morgan messaged me, would have been horrific.
It all died before turn one. Before we crossed the line, it'd be all DQ'd.
Pretty much wrong.
I did rough cup here when it did stand and start on the banking, and that was interesting.
I am starting in front of James Hudson.
Oh man, you're fucked. You're gonna be his 4X. I feel bad saying that, but like...
Good luck with everyone tonight.
The reputation.
I'm around, behind me. I'm right next to Duel. He says good luck to me on the regular channel.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
I'll be DQ in 3 laps.
I'll just see if I can make it through the first 2 laps.
If I'm going down, everyone's going down with me.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Everybody say hi to Adam. He's streaming tonight.
Adam is streaming?
I don't know. I guess so.
He's got a bad idea. His internet's like bad at the best of times.
He got him a new.
All right, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 83.
Yeah, that's right.
Line up behind the 31. You'll be lining up behind the 53. Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up.
Peter doesn't fix
zero,
internet.
Well, I don't know if it's his. He was playing on like a laptop.
Yeah,
that was his issue.
Laptop at college.
Yeah, a 14.
So it could be
in
a laptop.
On a break now.
Yeah, and he should be at home right now.
I was on a laptop for a year.
Yeah, but
I was on a laptop for 2 months when I realized that my laptop was gonna blow up.
Chad, can we get a prayer, please?
TV so that you could actually play better.
I did.
All right, okay. He's actually playing on the 14-inch laptop screen.
Fuck
yeah.
Like I've seen his he sent me a picture of his setup and like I was like, holy shit, how can you
drive? What a miserable experience.
Like he's really
fast.
I don't
think I'd be able to do that.
I couldn't do that.
Not anymore.
Pull back on your steering wheel one more time.
Not anymore. Even before, though, I was
Eric
on like
or somebody
a 30 inch.
Told him he should tell everybody.
Going.
They'd be amazed how good he is.
Green flag.
14 inch screen. 3.564.
Right side. Clear.
You're going to hear that little sector call outs by. Z1 dashboard, I don't know how to shut it up.
Sector 1, 20.436.
Even though I have the thing unchecked, I just wanted the pit stall countdown, but it does everything.
Sector 2, 20.841.
Is it me or does it seem like shit just got real?
It seems like
real.
Concentrating real hard all of a sudden. Like, even up to green, everyone was like, and then as soon as it went green, that was it. Pattern up to second.
Your eyes open. Stay on your toes.
Oh, I can't see the front.
Clear.
Yep, 1X.
1X, dodging wreck.
You got one X already?
Yeah, Dodge Rex.
One down, nine to go.
It was either that or dirty Rex, drivers. Whoever's in the nine car or whoever that was.
The eight car, Brian Goddard.
I almost T-boned him. I had to cut through the grass.
Same, he followed you.
I think dual racks.
Turn one.
57.93. P20. Laps of fuel 20. Laps 1 of 53.86.
The pattern just slide like sideways out of 2.
Yep.
Sector 117.066.
I'm babying my tires. I don't want to slide.
I kind of want to get past Vic here.
Sector to 18.860. Sector 313.026.
Aren't you special there, Mary? You're just coming out of nowhere.
Yeah, I forgot to qualify. Once you get a drink of water and come back, qualifying's over. Oops.
I totally blew turn one.
Right side.
Yeah, I didn't have the best
clear. Right side.
I lost my focus and I clear went back to muscle memory of the DP.
Sector 117.066. Sector 312.510.
Well, still off in the bus stop. Shoot, my bag here, man.
Oh man, barely missed him.
Was he dead in the bus stop?
He just spun out. He almost came back up on the bus stop right when I was coming through.
Alright.
He's just trying to get a turn around. Lost like a second to the Blasio on duel.
Well, I just missed one.
Have you caught the rolling chicane yet?
Who's that?
Who's that? Oh, hi. Oh,
it's obviously Jason.
Obviously.
Why does Bell Blue turn wrong?
Yeah.
Sector 1, 16.693.
I did, and I lost all my lead over Patton.
Sector to 18.750.
Running, keep your eye open.
Sector 312.947.
make an aggressive move on James Hudson. He's being really careful, I'll tell you that. Goddard's keeps spinning.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised. He's a decent road racer.
Goddard is?
Yep.
When you have to drive a piece of shit like the truck on Daytona Road, it's a different animal.
Yep.
Oh, that's for sure.
That's right, folks. Still sick.
It's almost over yet.
Almost.
Sector 5, 33.291. Speed 19. Flaps of fuel 17. Flap 4 of 52. Sector 1, 17.113.
That was fun.
Now that was fun.
What happened?
18.594.
Yeah, that was good, man.
We went like too wide all the way from the hairpin, like through to the end of the oval.
Sector 312.979.
He caught you?
Yeah, I made a mistake.
Aw, oh, shit.
Did you spin out?
Nice save there, Eric.
No, I just, I just went wide at one, which meant he was in my draft all the way. But he's, yep.
You got a slowdown? Yep, got that magic slowdown.
Sector for 28.204.
Do the tires ever wear out or anything?
If you heat them up, they're slick, but if you don't, then it just gets slower and slower. Or the practice
might back up.
Yeah, Jason's right.
Sector 5, 32.963. Heat 19. Laps of fuel 16. Clap 5 of 52.
I'm by you.
There's another one.
Sector 1,
car on the right.
2.253.
Is that spinning up?
I didn't get nothing.
Merit that guy.
Ah. Oh.
Sector 2.18.642.
I was hoping I could get around Sam Harris without any drama, but he really wants to race.
Mm-hmm.
He was really pissing Roush off in practice.
He's been pissing me off for about the last 3 weeks.
That guy's my dude. Like,
that's the only reason I have not gone off on him. I want you to know that.
Your dude's pissing people off.
What's he doing that's like
pissing Roush
upsetting
off?
You?
Just pissing Roush off, so it's no big deal, really.
Racing like a dipshit.
I mean, that's a positive in my book.
Sector 4, 28.034.
It started at Richmond when he was two laps down or whatever and racing me when I was on the lead lap. When I was racing for position, and he wouldn't let me go. And then he would when I get by him, he'd make an aggressive dive bomb to pass me again. Started with that.
P18. Laps of fuel 15. Lap 6 of 52. Sector 1, 16.504.
Other than that, he's been okay.
Well, and in practice, he pulled out in front of me about three times when I was on a hot lap.
That could just be inconvenience, though. Well, coincidence, or...
Well, he would come up...
That's all right.
It definitely was. Well, he wouldn't pull out in front of me. He'd come up behind, or he'd come out right behind me, and then he'd drive it super deep into the hairpin, and then pass me, and going into the kink. So I had to back out.
That's a bit odd. I'm not sure I understand that. Because, like, he was always just been really clean. I mean, when I raced him, he's still clean, but I don't know.
Well, he used to be for me, too. It's just been since, I think, Allen's League went to Richmond, it's just been like, what the fuck? Every single week.
Sector 428.159.
I'll ask him, but I speak to him quite a lot, and he hasn't ever said anything.
I need not to speak to him, I'm just mad.
You should tell him to tiptoe around one up, guys.
I tell him to jump off.
Yeah, that's what I'd do.
That's
the whole team's mad because he hasn't wrecked Roush yet.
Apart from Roush. Yeah, Roush is mad at you and the rest of us are mad at you because you haven't wrecked Roush yet.
Yeah.
So you can either have one guy who's super mad at you.
Lap 7 of 52.
What did he just say?
I don't know.
Something about Roush.
He called you Boris said.
Wait, Christian has an afro?
I don't know, do you, Chris?
But you win ovals too, so what's the point of calling you Borisov?
I have long hair, but I don't have an afro.
I don't recall Borisov ever winning
anything
on the road courses either.
Yeah, that's true.
Did Borisov actually ever win anything on the road course? I
think he won a Busch Series, right?
As Anorak Roush.
Yeah, even
ruining
though.
The point every time.
Thanks, Roush.
Anytime.
I believe you won Montreal in 2009.
Ooh.
Oh,
your knowledge has been questioned.
Or it might have been 2010.
Before they went to that new Xfinity car. It's actually a go-kart. Place up here that has a race winning car.
18. Laps of fuel, 13. Lap 8 of 52. Sector 1, 16.583.
I'm having trouble in turn 2.
I've driven
Slap.
Scruffier than I would have liked.
You guys need to get faster, because I
You're
should
right there, Colton?
Not be in front of any of you.
No, I had my sound card pop up on my screen. My screen was black for a few seconds. I'm all right now. Sorry.
I've reached the spam car.
Oh goodness, your race can
my
be
race
in trouble.
My race could be over right now.
It's fine. You disappeared for a second and then you all of a sudden slow down in a place I didn't expect you to.
Yeah, I was out. My screen was black for a few seconds.
Sector 428.329.
Check up in one, check up in...
573.151. Got a slow one.
Whoa.
Guys, open.
I don't know who that was.
Has he got any
incidents
yet?
That was, Travin Morgan.
Almost
that
was a
disaster.
That made my butt pucker a little bit.
Did someone just ask if I had any incidents?
Yeah. That was a lot more trucks in turn one than I expected.
I think it was Brad.
Nah, I'm still on zero.
Sector
2.187. Sector 3, 13.119.
Of course I'll catch freaking Alan in the bus stop. God damn it. He is... I don't understand how he can be so freaking slow. He literally held me up by like 3 seconds right there.
You should have went through the bus stop.
What's he even doing out here? Seriously, he can't even drive up to pace.
Trying to insinuate that NASCAR would have pulled him?
Should be a minimum speed rule, is that what you're saying?
Sounds that
Just
way.
Think of him like you're in the DP and he's in the GT3 car.
It's worse than that. It's like I'm in the F1 car and he's in the truck.
Sector 5, 32.978,
V18. We got all kinds of mayhem going on up here.
10:51.
Rouse is in the middle of it.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get myself some open space, honestly.
I do have to admit that I think Colin has a point. In that, like, I don't actually see how he's enjoying this. Like, he races all the time, but I don't see how he's finding it enjoyable. Because he ain't racing anybody!
And he's not getting better.
No!
Remember at one point Alan said, no, roll's getting better.
They only told
Vic Greenwood is getting better.
Vic Greenwood is getting better. That's the thing. Like, he is legit getting better.
Travis just put it into the wall.
Did he?
Yep.
13.291.
Colin, how come you've dropped back to 5th?
Because my screen went black for like 5 seconds in the infield.
Oh shit.
And then I had my sound card box up in the middle of my screen until I could drag my mouse over and hit the X.
I'm going through the bus stop.
Fuck it.
How
long is the penalty? 2 seconds?
A second.
Well, that's it.
Because I slowed down.
He was
lot.
Going slow. About throw this a float more, you'd be about 2.5.
This is more of where I was expecting to be. It was nice being in the top 10 for a while. Has it been 30 minutes yet?
Not yet. Like 9 more minutes, Rash. It's about lap 17.
Laps of fuel, 10. Lap 11 of 51.
How many more minutes?
9.
Sector 1, 16.832.
Did Boris that ever actually... He never won a cup race, ever, did he?
He never won a cup
everyone,
race.
Everyone always talked him up, but I always remember he was shit.
It was like that for a few years. They kept every year, whole week, they talked about, the ringers are here, the ringers, is it fair?
And then
the
yeah,
ringers
but he's
are here.
Never
like Ryan Fellows.
The only guy who ever won was...
Did you say Ryan? Did you say
Ryan?
Ron
Fellows.
Ron.
Yeah.
I mean, the ringers actually used to be competitive.
But did teach the cup guys how to drive there.
Guillermo wrecked?
Around 2010,
he lost tons of time. He at least spun
becoming
out.
Irrelevant.
Brad Pat must have wrecked because he's 8 seconds behind.
Sad that people are wrecking and lose 8 seconds and I still can't catch them.
That Mary Zizuski, he's pretty fast.
That hurt my brain.
With a name like that, oh, you would expect him to be fast, I guess.
That's racist.
Yeah, you racist.
Has he ever raced any oval stuff?
Nope. He's never raced this series before.
Yeah, I was thinking.
I noticed that guy too. I was like, that's a ringer right there.
He's raced this series.
Has he? I've never seen him in a race.
Out of club.
Oh god, here's Alan, and here's some more stuff happening. Pit shower. Oh.
Pit shower?
Yeah.
Pit shower.
Oh my god. Alan, roll.
God damn it.
Oh, he moved.
You see
has
what
Patton
I mean?
Hit something? Because he's like losing way more time than he used to.
Fuck.
Damn.
Did you just wreck?
Me? No, I just have roll in front of me.
Oh, right. It's just
scary,
like,
isn't it?
Fuck. And I was like, oh man, he's wrecked.
He tried to get out of the way. I just can't tell which way he's going to go to get out of the way.
Yep.
Watch
your car.
The five bones
for
not getting a 1X.
Watch your car.
I'm gonna try, but I've got.
He's on the left. On the left. Keep going.
I'm gonna need those five bonus points.
Oh, I bet you Hudson's bitching about roll now.
What happened?
They tried to go through the bus stop together, and Hudson spun. And...
Damn. That sucks.
I love how he's like, damn, that sucks, but he's laughing.
Yeah.
It's just not a surprise.
Laps of fuel.
Very oh, pit showers in the wall.
13 of 51.
Tires are wearing out a little, and people are starting to struggle, I think.
A little? I've fallen off, I think, like 4 seconds.
I'm struggling a lot.
I'm struggling a little, but I'm going a lot slower.
Yeah, I'm starting to wonder if three pit stops might not be a bad idea.
Well, we're already past that.
Yeah,
I was going to
have
that.
Pit at 22.5.
Yeah.
Sector to
18.875.
Roll. Roll just brake check, Chad Dillon, and I just did it.
Go ahead, Junior.
From behind. I have 9 incidents already.
Wow.
You have 9 incidents.
You should not be on this track.
You've got 9 instances? Oh, man.
Yeah.
Chad just went off track in front of me, so he's got a bunch of nuts, too. I think I'm going to pit this lap.
I got 3. All from stupid off tracks.
God damn it. What? I take it you ain't got 0 anymore.
I do. I just went to the bus stop again.
Safer. All right. Now, Jay's 4 seconds ahead of me. Uh-oh, I think dual spun, or he's pitting, maybe. Yeah, he's pitting. Can't have this. Jay got through that traffic better than me. I gotta
go. Well, I can't pit now, because I'll wreck dual. So.
Yeah, you're banned from pitting at the same time as dual.
Banned.
By him.
Ralph was gonna pit that time, dual, but changed his mind.
14 of 51.
Not all that.
I'm just looking out for it.
Sector 1, 16.864.
I think I'm gonna pit.
I'm pitting. I'm gonna go play Grand Theft Auto.
Are you ready? Just concede.
Finish the race!
British here.
I mean, I'll get more points than everybody that DQs. I got 9 incidents. I ain't gonna make it.
You won't. Well, yeah, I thought that you allocated.
You only got to do more laps.
Yeah, you haven't done enough laps.
I don't really care.
Okay. I kind of figured that that might be the actual thing.
Should have never told him to get a PS4. No, he doesn't care to race.
I'm not even happy.
Oh yeah. Then
I know what you mean.
I see Junior broke down and got one.
Oh yeah. Got one. I thought
he's waiting on you, Alan.
Yep. When you getting yours, Alan?
Hey,
yeah,
Alan, when you getting yours?
It's over now. Ross is going to bother you till you get one.
Yep, that's exactly what I did to Jason. He'd watch my streams and I'd say, when you getting one?
You guys would be bored with it before I get one.
Nah, I'm recording. I didn't want to take the risk of trying to stream during this.
I will jump out after we're done here, though.
Better, I'll play Madden. I don't care either way.
See, now that might be fun to play with some people.
Madden?
Madden?
Yeah, I've never done that.
We'll get Jason to get it too. Christian's gonna learn all about American football and get it.
I've used up my PS4 budget for now.
Yeah. It's not a necessity right now.
I just lost a ton of time passing Vic. Cause like he made a mistake at the bus stop, and I was like, I don't want to get anywhere near him. He looked like he was gonna die.
These worn out tires, there's sometimes I'm going through the bus stop, I don't think I'm gonna make it, but I just realize it's just the old tires.
I'm struggling through one with the old tires real bad.
Screen car, better get the hell out of my way here.
I'm pitting this time.
I'm pitting with Jason.
Oh man.
Pretty sure Brad Patton pitted, yeah.
Brad Patton pitted last lap with me.
Well, why is he just pitting now?
Should have practiced getting on pit road.
Or is that what you meant, Colin?
Is that just your race
line like
now,
Jay? He's out lap or something now. 8.625.
Did you say he's been out?
So bad.
Is that the second time you
pitted? He pitted with me and I'm on my out lap.
Alright.
2 times in a row.
Start getting a look at pit road. Gonna be pitted in about 5. Okay.
Oh, I pitted like a wimp.
Sam, you're clear to pit now if you'd like.
Oh, thank goodness. Laps of fuel, 5.
Lap 16. Someone off in the bus stop.
Alan and Justin, I'm going to pit here on this time.
Oh, God, he's reversing. Sector
117.38. Come on, Alan.
He's reversing?
He was reversing. Like, I was coming through the bus stop and he was reversing.
I wonder if he's just gotten to the point where he just doesn't give a fuck. 19.188.
Leaders off pit road.
I think he does, though, and that's the thing. It's like, why do you suck so badly?
I agree, but I also always think we start talking crap about him like that, I always think, I bet that's what Tyler thinks about me and everybody else on the team.
No, but we're not like freaking dangerous. We might be slow, but we're not dangerous.
It's true.
I don't know. I almost cost Tyler a win one time trying to get it out of the way. Sector 428.548. I also did cause Tyler and Derek a win in Ascors because I spun out.
I remember that.
I don't think I ever.
I don't know if you rage quit, if that's the right word, but you were drunk.
I felt so shitty. I just got out for like 2 days. Give me a second.
That they didn't need at all.
All right. 14. Yeah, hold on. I think Tyler and Derek were racing for the win and trying to hold off. I think it was Ray or Luza or something like that. I can't remember who it was. But it was, we were racing at Kentucky in the day, hottest weather possible with a loose setup.
P12.
Right. And I lost control with like 17 to 51. Two to go before, if the caution would have come out, it would have ended the race. So they had like a green white checkered and they lost.
They both lost?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because they were on a short strategy.
Right.
So they had like 10 lap older tires and they didn't pit. Because it was going to be a 2-lap shootout.
Yeah, and obviously, presumably people behind did pit.
I don't know if they did.
I guess De Blasio just got by once him. Or something.
Fuck knows what
I
you
don't
do.
Think they can.
It's only 8 seconds. Yeah, you can't do that. You'll run out of gas. I think he's just going for the bonus. 52.011. Roll smoking it up into turn one.
He's gonna like fly through turn one and come out like the exit going onto the banking and just murder us.
Nope, he just went straight on at turn two and into the wall.
Ow.
Vic is pointing the wrong way in the bus stop.
Sector 533.009. D17. Laps of fuel 21. Flap 18 of 51.
People spinning in the bus stop is really fucking me up. Like, I'm losing so much time every time that happens. Ah, De Blasio is pitting.
16.395.
Leader pit road.
Sector 312.543.
Either there's going to be a lot less people DQing than I thought, or we're going to see a lot of people in the last half hour start dropping off.
Yeah.
Was...
Woo! I almost lost my perfect race right there.
Sector for 28.298.
Perfect race.
No incidents.
But you gone through the bus stop twice.
Huh? Yeah, I know. That's why I did it. I was like, no, I am not ruining that 5 bonus.
It's like 5 acquisitions, though. It's really worth doing.
Yeah. I should have stayed out there. Yeah, that's what I should have done.
You wouldn't have done.
I wouldn't, though.
Yeah.
I'm like a lap behind, almost.
You're not like a lap behind, but you're like, the only guy who jumped ahead of me by staying out was his name? De Blasio. Like, no one else.
And he was right towards the front.
Yeah, he was in third place, I think, or fourth?
Fourth.
Sector sector to 18.438.
I don't think I've ever been comfortable coming off the infield road course into the transition into the banking.
I've not ever been comfortable in that. No, I was about to say the same.
I still don't.
Why is it? Do they lace that with butter or something or what?
Feels just bumpy there.
Looks like it's slick. Not bumpy, slick.
Well, there's some bumps. If you hit them just right, it makes it even more slick.
Sector for 28.127. Balls have been disconnected from the server.
Is Balls a farmer now?
Think so.
I don't know.
He might have needed to find a new hobby, being a father and all again.
Who?
Balls.
Balls have.
Who the fuck is Balls? Oh, right.
Yep, getting married, having a baby. Big changes. Became a farmer.
To grow those crops.
Yep. Need more mouths to feed.
17. Laps of fuel 19. Lap 20 of 51. Sector 1, 16.895.
How many more laps till you catch me there, Christian?
About 14.
No way.
Whoever told him to make sure it was a time race was a smart person.
I'm thinking about 4.
How much is... what was your last lap?
149.
Okay, it might actually be about 4 then.
I'm just trying to keep on the track.
So when did you say you're getting a PlayStation, Alan?
That nearly cost me my 5 bonus points right there.
Sector 4, 28.142.
Looks like I'm catching Hudson again.
Are we there yet?
He pulled off.
He's pulled off.
Like I said, he's trying to be really careful.
103, P16, laps of fuel 18, lap 21.
Wow, it looks like he pit it for maybe to get out. I don't know.
You did pit.
Sector 1, 16.568.
He's probably still sold on the rumor that everybody's going to be DQ'd.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't think that's going to happen.
Some of them are going to. I would guess. 18.454. I mean, we still got 50 minutes.
Jeez.
Sector 3, 13.119.
You can just tell how excited Rash is at that news.
Sam's following Pit Shower, who I think is going to get DQ'd.
He's probably pretty damn close.
I saw him spun out at least once. Yep.
He went off track just this lap. I saw him get loose and hit the inside wall once too. And spin out. He just locked him up again. Got loose again, in the dirt again.
Sector 5, 13,
Fucking out.
Wow.
How many incidents is this guy having?
I don't know if he got an incident point for that. He barely clipped
it. It sounds
the rest.
Like he should have got about 8.
He kept a little dramatic.
He spun out again.
And again.
No, he didn't
again.
Spin out. He got loose. He drove it in deep. There was tire smoke, and then he got a little loose. Probably got loose again.
I kind of think of Christian and Roush in the same way.
I'm in the wall.
Like they're so dramatic.
Oh no. Got loose again.
Oh. Hey, Alan.
I don't think he really wants to give up this spot, honestly. I just remember him racing the shit out of Jason last week, so.
Yeah, I lost in that one area there.
In the left?
Yeah. I'm not gonna make it.
And you know how many up to now?
5.
Exactly, well,
we're past that.
We're right on the cut. No, we're not. We're 2 minutes away.
Oh, did I miss anything? Just stay on the track.
Alan, right?
Not bad.
Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is. My front end's bent in. I think what I'm gonna do is just kind of roll around and not worry
when
about
you say
people
roll,
pass
is
me.
That like an Allen roll around or is that
yep,
like.
Yeah, like that. Yep, exactly. Especially when Patton gets to me. How's that?
I don't think I need help.
Jesus Christ.
Christian's got 12 second lead.
Laps of fuel. Sam Harris and Patton are right on top of each other right now.
Yeah,
that could be fun.
I'm waiting for them to wreck each other.
That'd
be cool.
Lost my perfect race.
No! I just like how me and Roush both sort of let that comment that Jason made about us being dramatic just sort of slide by.
It's true. Both yeah. y'all start cussing up the storm. What the fuck? No, I can't believe it. What?
Pitch
I'll be like, what
wrecked.
Happened? Oh, I got a little bit high.
Yeah.
It reminds me of Ellis. Ellis will get touched. Oh, I'm wrecked.
Yeah. I remember that.
It's funny you should say that, because I was actually thinking the same thing the other day, Jason. It's like, you know, Rash actually, like, is as bad as me when something happens.
It's
kind of
funny.
I don't like things fucking me up.
No, not the time.
It's kind of funny.
As you can say, you're not like used to it by now.
This I wasn't being dramatic though, he was really all over the place. He just spun out, coming out the, I think the transition to the banking. So I got by him finally.
Oh, I'm catching up to Vic again.
I ran him down on, through 3 and 4 and up on the front straightaway and he drove it balls deep into turn 1. I was like, okay, I guess you don't want to give it.
Just call you Drama Queen 1 and Drama Queen 2.
Which one is one?
It's okay, at least I don't wreck my teammates.
Oh!
Yeah, you do.
When did I wreck my teammate?
Me.
You wrecked me once.
When did you wreck
that? 3, 6, 8. Oh, I wrecked it.
I forgot about
that. Laps of fuel, 15. Clap, 24 of 50.
We were doing an A-Open at Charlotte. Alan was having like probably the worst week he's ever had on iRacing. And I got loose off 2 and I hit the inside wall and I flipped all the way back up in front of him and took him out.
I remember that. I thought Alan might quit iRacing that week. He was like, after one race, he was like, maybe it's because I'm on team speed.
I remember that.
I do have it all figured out, though. It's all because of the races I'm in with Josh.
Yeah, you was blaming me at first.
Yep, the races I'm in with Josh, I didn't do well.
I thought it was hilarious just because I was like, Alan, this race, you're going to turn it around. We got a good car. Don't worry about it. You'll get through this. And I was the one to take him out.
Oh, it's terrible. I qualify, I get wrecked. I don't qualify, I get wrecked. Try to run safe, I get wrecked.
It was bad. I remember that.
We've all had those work. Weeks, and sometimes yeah, they last longer than a week.
Mine's been, luckily I haven't really been running official races, so my bad luck's been mostly in these league races. But that's better, I guess, the official racing.
I remember I went through one time, I thought I would never, I just thought, oh, I don't know what I'm doing wrong, I don't know how to avoid this. Lost like hundreds of hour ratings. And then after that, it turned around and I got super lucky on a bunch of stuff and gained I rating that I shouldn't have back. So then I decided it just evens itself out somehow.
Oil down.
I'm
kind of
hoping that that's what's going to happen for Pro, Jason.
Yeah, me too. I'm still waiting.
I think was when I had a battle with Kenner to get the first of us to get to 3,000 I rating, and I got there. And as soon as I got there, I dropped right back down. Like, I just could not catch a break. I was getting wrecked in everything.
Where is Kenner? I thought he was supposed to be racing.
Who knows?
Oh, sure.
But, yeah.
I'm wrecked!
No, Jason!
That was close.
Yeah.
Oh, I've caught up to Pet Shower.
I just Christian, was involved in everything for a month.
Who?
Have you met Kenner?
I haven't met him, but I saw the Facebook post a while back. I think I'm sure I've raced him.
Yeah, you raced him.
Interesting, yeah. He drives with one hand.
Does he really?
Yeah, he does.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
That's impressive.
One-hand Kenner.
He's actually
like on the opposite
fast.
Side of the steering wheel.
But before he got into streaming everything, and he was focused on racing and everything, he was actually pretty fast with that too.
Then he started streaming, and oh my god,
everything fell downhill.
doesn't he have like his right hand on the left side of the steering wheel or something?
Yes, yeah, his right hand's on the left hand side. Yep. We all know what his left hand's doing too.
Stranger.
But watching his stream is. I don't know what we're at there.
It's interesting.
That shower just wrecked as I was passing him.
I've wrecked twice on this lap.
Have you actually wrecked though, or is that like a...
I didn't hit anything, but no, I've wrecked twice.
You get I'm just incidents? Upset if I actually finish here, I'm going to have 13th and max points instead of 8th place points.
I'm up 4 and I lost 2 positions. One of them, J.
Oh man, that's the worst.
Yeah, that's bad. Now I'm 6 seconds behind.
Stand high.
18.985. Oh, now I'm 12 seconds behind Jason. I got this.
Yeah.
Thanks, Chad.
Sector 312.96. I mean, my real goal is to beat Josh, so that worked out pretty well.
Made it easy for you in that race.
I've beat you in like every single road course race we run.
Except Road America.
I beat you at Road America.
Maybe.
Courtesy of Colton, but I beat you.
What do you mean courtesy of Colton? How does that work?
I wrecked Josh on the last lap.
And I beat Josh.
When I was lapping him.
Brutal.
Yep.
And then I beat Josh in a Nissan race fair and square.
Nissan?
Nah, I really don't remember that.
I got the stat sheet to show. I think I even have the replay because it was a really fun race.
Nissan?
Whoops,
The Nissan. I rode America. It was the first race I ever did, and we did it like 1 o'clock in the morning your time.
Laps of fuel, 11. Lap 27 of 50.
That's a late one for you guys.
I don't know why we were on, honestly.
It's probably on the weekend.
I think so.
Nothing,
I think it might have been a Friday night or something.
As late as GTA heist, so.
Yeah, I couldn't believe that. That was about like a 24-hour race.
I thought just a couple weeks before that when I was doing C-Fix with Tyler at Michigan, and I think I did the 2 a.m. and 3 a.m. one my time, I was like, man, this is late, I gotta go to bed. I can't believe we did till pretty much 5 a.m. my time.
Sector 312.932.
You know what fun that was for me?
In the last two laps.
Trash.
What time was it?
If it was 5 a.m. for him, that would have been midday for me. I'm pretty sure I was still there.
You were at like 10 o'clock, almost 11 o'clock, or something like that. Yeah, I remember you saying that. It was like, damn, fuck that.
The GTA one, I was up till 10, I think. So, yeah, that must have been...
Yeah, that one. That's what I meant.
What's if he... Alright. I was meaning that time with Tyler. Alright. That was when he was doing that race and he was like... He was nodding off on the straight.
I remember that. And then... he did it the 3 a.m.
He actually
one
did.
Race
he
right
hit the wall.
The one before that, he was doing it when we were racing the 3 a.m. one. And then I went to bed and just the 4 a.m. one, he wrecked on the last lap or something.
No, he didn't wreck on the last lap. He just... He wrecked like... sort of midway through, because like, I was watching him and I didn't think he was going to make it, but well, like, as soon as he wrecked it, he sort of, he was kind of back, like, it woke him up. He managed to run back down and get to second.
He probably felt really dumb.
And the guy was mad, like, completely dead, because that was that week he was trying to sort of condition himself.
Yeah, I remember that. I went and watched a movie. You guys were still... Jason was still on when I came back from the movie. Oh shit, that's you.
Yeah. Hi, Rash.
Yeah, go by.
I'm a trying. Jason's 14 seconds ahead of me.
Can you do me a favor?
Less than that
now.
Every time I've gone through the bus stop the past three laps, I've almost crashed. 869. What's going on?
I'm in the lucky dog spot.
Don't like trucks, and I can't stand not trucks
anymore.
On the road.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
I've been past that guy twice. Oh. Oh, shit.
Don't do that, I'm trying to learn.
He's lent on the brake pedal. Touch too much.
And I don't like this road course either.
Sector 534.117. Speed 16. Laps of fuel 9. Lap 29.
Oh, fuck. That ain't good. Am I trying to watch your backfire and everything to see when you get off the gas?
Sector 1. 16.
And you nearly wrecked?
Yep. That was a lot deeper than I had been going into there. So I didn't know how to drive it. Well, it was nice being close to you for a lap.
My hand's starting to hurt.
Boo-hoo.
Sector 313.166.
And you're gonna... If you pull this off, you're gonna be 2 for 2 this week. I don't know what you're gonna do with yourself.
I don't know, man. That'd be like 3 in a row. Because it'd be 2 NBS ones and a Monday night.
Oh man, your head's gonna get swole.
Nah, I'm just glad I'm winning them. Especially Monday night one.
Wow, I just did the dumbest thing I think I've ever done in a stock car.
You hit the wall, didn't you?
Nope. Actually, what? The second time, dumbest thing. I know I've done something dumber.
I remember once when you backed up.
Yep, that's what I was referring to as the dumber, but I just tried to shift into fifth gear.
Oh, I've done that.
Oh, hey, that's nothing. How about while you're going down the backstretch at Daytona, shift into third?
Well, like when you're coming out of the pits on the warm-up lap and shift it into first.
I forgot about that. 16 laps of fuel date. That was great. 30 of
50. That shifter has been relegated to the cupboard.
It's over there with the misfit boys.
Sector 117.332.
Go ahead, take it.
Yeah, one time I was racing the NIS Daytona 500. It was that 5 a.m. race or whatever it is. And I shifted into third on the backstreet.
Why? You thinking like Pat Days of Thunder that you need to make a pass?
Yeah, yeah. Dropping the hammer.
Drop something, all right.
Dropped his gearbox out by the sounds of it.
Nah, it was for road. Actually, I used my shifter for something else, and that's what I was. I think it was for navigating black boxes or something like that. And I don't know. It was.
I used my sequential for fuel maps in the BMW.
Yeah, but
that sounds like
that's
a good idea.
To me, that's too dangerous to do.
Sector 428.875.
So now they're pretty much the same, except for I have on the road I do the pit limiter, it was my pitting in button. Otherwise, they're exact.
Fifteen, 14, 12, 10. 8, 6, 4, 2, P17, laps of fuel, 7, 0.
There he goes.
Yep.
Wonder if he got DQ'd.
Might have a long time ago, just sat around.
Sector one.
The roll roadblock. 972.
Yep.
Sector 18.908. Sector 313.104.
I had like 3 bad laps in a row and it just killed me.
Have you pitted for the second time yet?
Oh, I'm gonna pit this time.
I'm coming in this time.
I just want this thing to be over with.
P17, laps of fuel, 21.
It's pretty fun. We're getting tired, but I wouldn't have screwed up those 3 laps in a row. I'd be in front of Jay.
Sector 1, 16.691. Sector
Leaders on pit road.
Anybody got any of those X's I can have?
Sector 312.5 to 7.
I'm up to like 6. 1-4X and I'm dying.
I got 2.
You want to loan me one?
How?
How about I can just give you both of them?
He's got 2 left.
He dated that many girls.
How? Who's saying they got 2?
Pit shower.
2 left, that means he has 8.
I don't understand how he even has 2 left.
Yeah. I don't understand how he was like 14 seconds ahead of me and now he's 2 seconds behind me because he pitted. Must have had a real bad pit stop or something.
Sector 533.75, speed 16, laps of fuel 20, lap 33 to 50.
Adam de Blasio has pitted again for some reason.
30 minutes to go. Oh, you may need pitted.
No, he already did his last stop, and now he's pitted again, and I don't know why.
Don't know. I know I lost a lot of time by saying that, an extra 2 laps, but it ain't gonna really matter.
Did Justin answer my question?
Take right side, tell us how it worked.
Did you ever answer our question on getting a PS4?
Here we go. Welcome to the ringer, Alan.
Yeah. Did he answer? I thought he said speeding. Like he heard my wondering why he was so slow in the pit stop. Sure, someone isn't streaming.
Pressure, Alan.
No, I'm not cracking.
Not yet.
We'll see.
Colton's already got one. He just said one player.
No, I don't have one, and I won't be buying one.
Yet.
I'll tell you right now, I will not be.
You can't get to iRacing, sitting around watching Larry King or something.
Larry King.
You'd be like, I gotta get a PS4.
Is Larry King even still on?
Probably.
He's not, is he?
Yeah. If he is, I don't know where he is at.
Probably like on infomercials or something.
Suspender infomercials?
I nearly dropped it going into turn one that time. I had to shoot straight on.
I think Sam Harris just spun.
Yeah, he did. He spun behind me.
Sector 1, 16.802.
What happened to you, Adam?
Sector 312.760.
My guess is he probably had a speeding penalty or something.
Lend line violation.
I DQs and I could get a top 10.
Did you say you hope I DQ?
Sorta.
How you doing in 17th?
Oh,
wow!
Damn!
Said that to Petcher, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know. How's it feel to be a jackass still?
Oh no!
David, what can you speak?
Oh no, it makes for good videos.
Sector 533.259.
Well, somebody should have said, I don't know, how's it feel, Justin?
35 of 49.
That was funny enough for me to attempt to type while driving a road course.
You can't make good videos if you don't post them.
I think most of them are up, aren't they?
I don't know.
You hiding something, Alan?
Yeah, am I missing something?
Sector to 18.781.
Oh, just some conversation, I guess. I don't know.
Sector 313.151.
I'm never going to put them up totally unedited.
Are you serious?
So we get in trouble, as you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Same here.
I'll believe you.
Don't be pulling a Colton now.
That's right.
See, the reason I don't believe him is because what I mentioned earlier, how Christian and Roush are. What he means by might not taking enough fuel is he's only got gonna have like 5 gallons left at the end.
Left side. Still left side.
You got enough.
Clear.
How much did you put in?
Damn, sure I put enough. It just don't look like I got enough in. I've got 13 in right now.
Do you have an incident point yet?
I've got 15.8. But I filled it up.
Yeah, I filled it up too.
16.3.
I have 14.7 and I filled it up. Crap. I pitted right on 30 minutes.
You're a lap ahead of me. Should be fine.
I mean, you got what? 10-second lead or something?
Right.
Save it.
I'm just trying
Christian,
to
do you ever get an X yet? Not yet.
Sector 312.7.
God damn it, hurry up and get one.
I can't take them home with you.
Huh? Is there bonus points for zero?
Yep.
Trying to run.
Yeah, but you get cool points if you finish with 9.
Does Patton have incidents yet?
Yeah, that's what all the cool people are doing.
I don't know, there was a time early in this race where he kept going off or something.
He spun, so he's definitely got 2.
Okay.
Maybe he's hoping not to lose that many points.
Christ! Come on! Jesus! Go faster than that. Rear-ended a dude in the fucking...
Gotcha.
I thought you spun out.
No, I just mean rear-ended in the fucking dog leg.
I'm gonna be such a drama queen. You're acting like a Sam.
Whoa. Is the Roush of Europe.
And the Roush of Europe.
We're Great Britain. He doesn't want to be known as being from Europe. Great Britain's different.
Great Britain is different.
Sector 1, 16.754.
Brexit.
Right.
I want to see Petchauer disappear.
Eric and Colton, I'm staying low.
Oh, that's kind of harsh.
Yeah, or I'll stay high. Never mind, I'll stay high.
Oh, give him a tap. The racetrack. I thought you meant like...
like whack him. Like
let's make him disappear.
Oh, are you like real? Like a mafia guy?
Jason's been playing too much GTA.
Yeah, it's like GTA mindset,
giving people concrete shoes.
How much would that
shit
cost, Alan, to make somebody disappear?
I don't know. I think it'd be relatively cheap, depending on since it's Petchauer.
Jason's about to put a bounty on him.
I mean, the demand is so high that it's got to be pretty cheap.
Everybody was like, I'll do it, I'll do it.
Yeah,
I'll
everybody pitch in.
Yeah, everybody wants to do it, so it's probably only get about $10 or so. Or for free, actually.
That's a lot of work for $10. Especially if you gotta set it up like a heist. Oh my god, that takes forever. If you're me, anyway.
Or any of us. Christian might actually be good at it, but the other three of us.
No, I mean, I mean, there's still one of those, like, we've got one more to do that I have done, and then there's one which I've never done. So, on the one that I've never done, we're completely
go around to the right side.
What are we trying to do? Get coke and pills and sell them?
Yeah, coke
like
and pills on this current one.
Okay.
Christian, you should let me lead a lap real quick.
Oh yeah, I was gonna
perfect
ask.
Perfect response.
Oh, with whatever your ranking is, way up there. Do you have everything unlocked?
Level 135.
Minigun?
Yeah, minigun. 120, and I'm 115, I think, or something.
And that's it.
Yeah.
Isn't like infinite ranking though?
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's not infinite. It goes up to 8,000. But in practicality,
Jesus
it would be
Christ.
Impossible to reach it. We'll see
but someone played it all day.
No. Even someone playing it all day, like, probably the highest person legitimate is about 2,000.
Longevity.
Like, it's literally impossible for someone to have reached 8,000 already. Anyone who you see with it is a modded account.
I don't think you can get that on Sony.
You can't.
Maybe
people
PC.
Could transfer. People could transfer from the PS3. So people had modded an account on the PS3 and then transfer it to 4.
Oh.
I'm really not sure if I'm good on fuel. Like, I'm being serious. I don't think I'm. Like, I think I'm close. Like, I think I'm really close.
Oh, two
laps.
You got now.
One second.
Oh, I hate that turn.
Is anyone not in the race anymore? Oh, did he? Shit.
Or he got really close to hitting the wall and got loose. One or the other. I couldn't tell. Track so damn
well, I'm
dark.
About to start lap 42, and I've got 10.9 laps worth of fuel left.
So you got a gallon more than me. You're 10.9 laps.
Yeah, I got 9.6 gallons in the tank.
Uh-oh.
Sector 313.041.
Have you been saving?
Nope.
Say no?
No.
If you're worried about making it on fuel, then why aren't you saving?
I don't think I could save enough.
Not that hard.
My better thing is to try and be enough so I can splash it.
Pretty sure it's easier to save fuel on road courses than ovals.
Not that easy to do.
What'd you do? Didn't fill it up every time?
No, I kept shorting it, but I...
That's what I'm saying,
I think I think I shorted it too much on the last one. I'm not sure. I might have got it exactly right. Laps of fuel, 12. Laps 40 to
49. I need to stay focused. Can't let Todd pass me. I had like an 8-second lead on him, and I only have 5.
Got one off the track in front of you. Keep
and I said the predicted number of laps was like 50-51, didn't I?
Something like that. Sector 218.767.
Pit shower went off track again.
And he's not DQ'd?
Nope, he's still around.
Gee, well, I guess an off track's one, and he said he had two. You gonna DQ yet, Jason?
Not yet. Working on it.
Thanks.
When I get try to get past this guy, I'll probably.
How many incidents you on, Jason?
I think I got six.
Alright, baby, let's shake it off. One lap at a time.
Bajari?
Yeah, I kind of missed that breaking point.
Screw it. Pit again.
I went through the bus stop like Sam does.
Alright.
Smart.
Well, straight through, just with the pound.
Yeah. Better than getting an incident.
Does it matter at this point?
If you do it like three times.
Yeah. Actually, Josh, can you do me a favor?
I think Alan has a few incidents, right?
Can you do me 600 divided by 105?
It's 5.71.
5.71.
Shit! I need 6 laps left when the counter reads 10 minutes.
What the hell are you doing, Sam? Jesus.
Just spun out.
Good grief.
Holy hell.
You trying to kill somebody?
Fresh tires there, Christian.
A little bit. I'm trying to take
your ass
out.
Trying to finish the race here. I'd appreciate it if you didn't do that.
Christian just... Did he just tell you fresh tires?
He did.
Oh man, he can't keep up with you, fresh tires. You could be in fuel saving mode, tire saving mode.
We'll see, I might pull away from him. If I pull away from him, then whatever. If
oh
I don't,
my
then
god.
I'll let it go.
Oh, my knee is starting to kill me.
It's like that, I went from 1 to 5 X's. Laps of fuel, 10. Lap 42 of 49.
Sector 1, 16.676.
I got 7 laps of fuel left at 10 minutes, so I think I'm good.
Todd just spun.
He's gotta be close.
Right in front of me.
Did he disappear?
No.
Sector 3,
13.166. Freaks out on me, won't freak out on Tom. Or Todd.
He wasn't driving like backwards on the track. Like trying
he
to
did.
Wreck everybody.
Yeah, okay.
Might want to apologize, Cole.
Take his ass out now. Get revenge for him taking out Josh.
Who?
Colton.
Sector 4, 28.579.
Did you say you're gonna wreck me?
Yeah.
How are you gonna do that? You're not even near me.
I can slow down enough.
Do it.
Do it, you're gonna lose a few spots here.
Do it. I think it'll be funny. Do it.
Sector 5,
oh,
P14. Laps of fuel, 9. Clap.
He's challenging you, Sam.
I know, but I don't want to give you the position.
I think he's too much of a little bitch.
Wow!
That's fun!
Make sure you get Colton.
Jason's up to 8 now then.
One on the right side. Clear!
Bus stop again!
That's where I spun.
That's gonna cost me a top 10.
Sector to 21.091. Sector 313.5.
Left side.
Pet show is really trying to prove a point here.
Still there. Clear.
Man, this is just a disaster.
Adam, that was a bad spot to try to pass me. So, just because of that, I'm not going to...
I'm up to 6 now.
Until after the bus stop.
I'm winning. Up to 7.
I'm catching.
Side. Clear, clear.
And all this has been in 3 laps.
Adam, you are just going too much.
Lapse of fuel 8. Lap 44 of 49. Sector 1, 16.910.
And Pet Show has hit the wall. He's off in turn 1, so watch out.
Is he
he's
gone?
He's on the inside of turn 1. Nope.
How the fuck is he not DQ'd?
Sector 313.135.
Stock cars out of road course.
Sector with 28.625.
Emil Harris, fine.
Even though Xfinity cars are on road course, it's alright.
No, I won't. Sam held me up too much.
Ooh.
Shouldn't have been so slow for the first 40 laps.
Me?
Damn!
How's it good like back there in 25th place?
Oh!
See, now you're just exaggerating.
What does it feel like to be a jerk?
That's Sam.
That's Brad Patton is just kind of holding this line, trying not to get an incident or something, because I'm faster than him right now.
He's already got incidents.
Yeah, he might be right on the edge though. That's what Jason was trying to say.
Alright.
Sector 313.307.
Jay, it's fine.
Sector
428.687. I guess it didn't spin all the way. got mad because I was just so terrible. I should be deep into the top 10. When I'm slow, it's like I can deal with it. When I screw up, that's when I get pissed.
Where are you at right now?
11.
I suppose. I kind of would expect that you'd be about 7th-ish. Maybe 6th, I don't know.
I thought Jason was going to win this race.
Not if you spin out in the bus stop 4 or 5 times.
Sector to 18.875.
Car off the track on the left. In front of you.
I'm cramping up.
De Blasio just went bye-bye.
Which one?
You wrecked?
Adam.
He DQ'd?
Yeah, he did.
Really?
Yep.
I don't think he had any incidents before, before his last pit stop.
He was racing Guillermo kind of like a jerk, and then they got up to Vic. Vic spun out, and Adam hit him. Oh, it was kind of funny. I like to watch guys disappear.
Yeah, it is amusing, isn't it? Yeah,
we've established that.
Yep.
Adam's going to watch our video and he's going to think, wow.
Start taking a look at that pit entrance. We're going to be pinning you.
I already mentioned about how he passed me. I'm kind of, hey, you know, I was going to allow it to you, but not if you're going to try to pass me in that corner.
Christian, let us know if you get the white.
773, P14, laps of fuel, 5.
Yes, please, because my truck doesn't want to turn anymore. 49.
I got it.
Yay!
Oh, I need like 2
more
laps.
Woo! I'm gonna make it on gas!
Sector 1, 16.895.
So maybe he was saving fuel.
Good one, Christian. I did exactly the same thing. I was hoping you let me just get a lap win, and I was gonna let you just take off again.
They were chatting.
He's not done yet. He might crash.
Roll still out there.
No, he left.
No, he's got big enough lead. He should be all right. I was worried. I was short on fuel.
Sector 313.057.
I'm going to have had literally one lap. So I guess I got it almost exactly right.
Well, sure is quiet.
Concentrating.
I was going to say, he's probably concentrating his balls off so he doesn't get DQ'd.
Christian, what last were you on? I'm at lap time, not what lap.
Jesse's asking you what lap time you're at.
Yeah, lap time.
I think I was mostly like sort of 27s when the run went on. And last time it was 48.9. I kind of really wound it back just to make sure I would get zero at. Laps of fuel
for lap. I'd like to have that truck checked out post-race.
Fireworks.
Not the truck, it's the driver.
I got the zero.
That moment you DQ last lap, turn one.
If I hadn't had to
stop,
I would have
been. Man, I'm
running
149's 150, so you're 2 seconds faster. That's holy shit. Good win, dude. Way to dominate.
Yep, good
morning, Chris. Thank you. That was fun at the start. That too wide for that basically the whole infield. That was really cool. Yeah, I was trying to keep it that way, but as soon as I got on the outside, it was just like the truck didn't want to turn. It was pushing, then it would get loose. I was like, ah, screw it. I'm not going to wreck us both. But it was still fun.
Jay say he got disqualified on the last lap.
That's what I thought I heard that you got disqualified on the last lap turn one.
I'm up P9.
You got DQ'd turn one last lap.
On your right. Clear, clear, clear.
Fireworks are over before everyone's even done racing.
Yeah, I'm not done yet.
That's funny. Fireworks are over.
No!
Show's over, everybody's picking up.
They were just started on the backstretch when I was...
Damn, I was trying to catch Todd back. I almost did.
Yeah, Guillermo's
still fans are gone. They're turning off the lights.
Yeah, now I'm just about ready to cross this finish line here.
I think Guillermo's the last guy to cross.
Yeah, he let me go by, too. I think he was struggling there after that thing with Adam. Laps of fuel,
three. Checker flag. Sorry, man.
Hey, you and I had a blast race from
you. 173.37.996.
Oh. All right.
Not as many people got DQ'd as I thought, but...
Oh, what a horrible race. So anyway, took 12th place.
That race sucked.
So, that's it. Thanks.